When I say frat, what comes to mind?
Omega.
Omega for sure.
That's what I was going to say. Miranda, are the people in the frats hotter?
Not always. No, not always. But, you know, I suppose it attracts maybe those types of people. That culture, maybe.
We'll hit it up then. We'll go there later. What's up? We're here with Pledge Master Williams.
What's good, bro?
Yeah. Anyways, why do frats exist?
Dude, I don't know, man.
Every time we leave Swarthmore, we see some pretty boys. Some very pretty boys.
That's true.
Anywho, what frat do you represent, sir?
Kappa Sigma.
Most definitely. With the motto, what's the motto again?
AEKDB.
Hell yeah. Exactly. Which means it's like something against the Jews, right?
No.
I don't know.
Something.
Jury's out.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy life you can live. Just blow some steam off, you know, and enjoy.
Where are you from? Why do you talk like that?
Why do I talk like, well, how? What do you mean?
No, we'll move on. You know they control this fucking school. We've been trying to get interviews on the frats today. It's taking me hours. They control every fucking person, bro. I swear to God, it's like the Jews. You said that.
I said that.
Do you know that they shut down the frats at our school?
No, I didn't know that.
So we don't think there's any type of person that goes to frats?
No. Depends on what school you go to, I guess. Yeah. But, I mean, the people I know, they're pretty nice.
Here at Kenyon, that wouldn't be a problem.
Yeah, I guess so.
For real. Frats, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
Weird rich guys.
Big into hazing?
Nah.
They can't talk about it. Yeah.
No, we're a non-hazing organization.
For real, for sure.
Rich people especially, they need like a weird structured way to be cool. Okay. And it's like, it just ends up making just everybody here is weird about everything. You know what I'm saying? It's like...
Yeah, you have no idea what it could be.
I think they were originally like research clubs or some shit like that. I can't...
Glad we ditched that boring ass bullshit, huh?
Yeah. Now we do both. Now we have good GPAs and drink sometimes.
Sure. What type of hazing do you think my cameraman likes?
I think he likes pegging.
That's what everyone said. Isn't that crazy? Everyone said that one to one. That's wild. See, frat guys like that think they can do whatever they want. Don't you agree?
I mean, I live in this house too.
Whatever.
You can't have a frat party without 8, maybe 9 girls... just obliterated, throwing up everywhere.
Let's not, okay?
Jesus. One thing you don't know when you, like, fraternity life, I feel like anywhere is, like, a lot of the work that you got to do with the school. You know what I'm saying? They make you go to all these meetings and office of fraternity life, you know, stuff like that. It's kind of annoying.
They get community. They get parties. They get... Jay, you want to come and interview? No, I'm not going to class.
She's not going to class, all right?
Are you going?
Good on you.
Good for you.
Good for you, Jay. What does the word frat mean to you?
The word frat? Just a group of guys hanging out, drinking.
Or girls.
Well, I mean, I feel like that would be it. Okay, I feel like frat is like...
You wouldn't do well at Swarthmore.
Really just being able to give back and like enjoy the brotherhood, for real. Yeah.
3 schools right now, Penn, Drexel, and Nova, so we active on all 3 campuses, for real. And
can I be a pledge?
Nah, we don't want to set a pledge, but nah.
Damn it! What happens at those parties, Miranda? What comes to mind?
Well, there's a lot of dirty parties going on. I don't know. A lot of rowdy business, I guess.
What is hazing?
Well, we are a non-hazing institution, so no hazing happens anywhere on Penn, actually. No hazing.
No hazing, boys.
If I had to venture a guess, it'd probably be, you know, you got some pledge masters, you have your pledges, and you're basically teaching them what it means to be a brother.
It's a lot of terminology for something that doesn't exist. Do you know why they shut down the frats at Swarthmore?
They shut down the frats at Swarthmore?
I know, bro. Big news. Everyone gives a fuck.
We actually don't have a kitchen in the house, so no, we don't.
That's a fucking L, brother. Holy shit. Wharton has a kitchen, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We mean different Whartons. You have some sauce on your chin, I'm sorry. You ever been hazed, brother?
Not into that.
Yeah, do that shit.
It's weird.
Yeah, of course.
Stuff. It's so weird.
So weird. I've been hazed 16 times.
How do you know?
All right, and I've never been part of the frat neither. I just wanted to join the hazing bit. What are some bad parts of being in a frat?
It's really fucking noisy all the time.
Honestly, I thought it was like a gay sex thing. Yeah. I honestly did.
No, I'm pretty sure it is.
I've never like...
Honestly, you don't have to say gay sex. You could just say sex. Okay. People at Penn are the worst. First years on the lacrosse team at our school are called pledges. Not many know. Yes, it's frightening. Have you ever been to a frat party?
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely. This guy fucking gets it. You've walked into a room and there were 6 girls passed out and you tossed them in the schuylkill. You know what it is. You know why the frats got shut down at Swarthmore?
As sophomore? No, I don't even know what sophomore. I mean, I heard it at school, but I don't even know.
I'm working class, baby. This shit is all
new money, baby. New money.
New money. New for rich.
Oh my God,
bro. No, I gotta fit in.
Dude, why is every school I go to some motherfuckers talking to me in French, bro? I don't care. Why aren't you in a frat, Miranda?
Well, I am a girl, so, you know.
Well, I'm not 100% on how it works, but...
Right, of course. I don't know. It's not really my scene. I don't know. Never really into that kind of stuff, so...
You want to... You get to live in a house. I'm assuming you live in some sort of tent right now. Why do people join frats?
Because nothing is better than being a part of a family of brothers.
Holy shit, she's actually in a frat. This is crazy. What do you think you get out of being in a frat? Benefits.
You get access to rich people and drugs.
What type of drugs do you think they're doing up in here? In old Kappa Dappa Do. If you had to be hazed, what would you like to be done to you?
I had to be dude, I don't know if there's any kind of hazing.
I'll tell you what's my favorite hazing. I'll show you a video.
What is your favorite hazing? Oh, really? Wow.
That's why do people want to join them?
Because of the parties. And, I don't know, the camaraderie, maybe.
The frats at Swarthmore were shut down. Do you know why that is?
I have no idea. Why is that?
Why is no one reading the goddamn Phoenix? All right, look up on the New York Times. There's one article about Swarthmore. Why were the frats shut down at Swarthmore, do you think?
I actually didn't know. Did either someone died or sexual assault?
It was the second one. The first one they never found out.
Really? Under the basement?
We need to stop.